After Shanghai, we were like on a break, so we weren't sure like what's going on, even if we could get stacks or what was gonna happen, right? So we got stacks on like a short-term notice, but as soon as he came in, there was a lot of things that needed to be fixed and adjusted when it comes to like roles and stuff. As you saw today, Kevin was playing smokes and Sai was on the chamber and Uju was on main duelist and stuff like that. So there's a lot of things that needed to be fixed and readjusted. So, I mean, we worked very hard for it, but we didn't have that much time. But during that time, we fixed as much as we could. And I'm very proud of what we could fix during the small amount of time. And I think we showed a good showing overall. Ooh, any specific round? I think, you have to say the ace, that the breach player. I don't remember his name. I had the breach player on Sunset on T1.
Through the bluff, takes out Izu. And that's the call for the execute, but stacks on site. Trained on Telvo. That's a thing, an ace for stacks.
He's a great player.
Yeah, I think he's a pretty good player. And I think he had a really good ace, and that helped us get some momentum on for the CP side. So yeah, nice round, bro.
로터스에서 1대4 조금 아쉽다. 그거 좀 아쉽습니다.
스택스가 들어온 거는 정말 좋은 그 라운드 상황에서의 정보들이 많을 거예요.
거의 뭐 피해 망상 맞은 느낌이긴 했습니다.
아니, 따로 싸우다 져요, 진짜? 아니, 따로 싸우다 져요!
For this game, obviously we knew there's a lot of things to improve on. We knew we weren't 100% ready, like we're at 100% our best coming into the series. So there's a lot of things that we can improve on, you know, just like with basic fundamentals and just like chemistry within the team. I think just a lot of it just comes down to just getting used to playing with each other, and just honestly clearing corners was a big thing for us this game that really made us lose, honestly, and just basic fundamentals. But that comes with playing more as a team, and we will get that, so don't worry about it.
뭐 조금 기본기 같은 것들이나 이제 애프터 플랜트나 이제 그런 것들을 중점으로 연습을 했기 때문에 그런 것들을 조금 보여줬다고 저는 조금이나 생각하고, 시간이 조금 더 있었다면 더 완벽하게 보여줄 수 있었다고 생각합니다.
Sae was really doing well, really doing well. And then for the other team, I think they all played okay. Karen, the third map, he had that ace and he like did really well the third map.
He changed the momentum.
Yeah, he definitely changed the momentum with his round. So I guess you could say Karen. But I think I don't think anyone on Genji was really that standout. I think Josiah was the main guy today for both teams, honestly.
정우 형, 사야 형이 이제 연습하면서 조금 힘들어했던 게 좀 있었는데, 그런 걸 한 번에 이제 첫 경기 다 부셔버리고 자기가 사야라는 걸 보여줘서 일단 너무 감동적이었고, 그래서 이제 쭉 이렇게만 했으면 좋겠다고 생각합니다. 일단은 확실히 8일이라는 시간이 더 있기 때문에 저희는 지금 일주일 정도 열심히 연습을 했는데, 저는 이제 8일이라는 시간이 더 있으면 지금도 엄청 보완이 잘 되고 있다고 생각하고, 엄청난 피드백을 통해서 이제 저희 이제 기본 것들을 맞추고, 이제 저희 선수들이 다 잘 개개인 기량이 엄청 좋기 때문에 저는 충분히 이제 저희가 압도할 수 있는 경기가 나올 수 있을 거라 생각합니다.
I'm gonna be honest. Neon is overrated. Overrated. It's still not that good of a character, to be honest. It's really not that good. ISO?
No comment.
Out.
We have more questions.
We have another question. There's gonna be teams that probably run the Neon, maybe, but I don't know. Maybe Talon, because they have Neon player. RB's not a Pacific anymore, so I don't think there's gonna be RB's not gonna be playing it.
Who else plays
Neon in Pacific?
Governor and Jason. I mean Forsaken.
Yeah, but he doesn't really play Neon. Like, he's not a main Neon. He's like a flex player.
Yeah, he's good in Neon.
I don't think there's gonna be much Neon. I would definitely see people who play Icebox. I could definitely see the ISO on Icebox pretty fast. I think that's the first map you'll see it on.
Okay? 근데 ISO는 팀적으로는 아직까지는 아닌 것 같아요. 랭크에서 좋을 것 같습니다.
We love you guys so much, and we appreciate you guys for all the gift that we got today and the constant support. Without you guys, we would not be able to come this far or even do the job that we do. So it's all thanks to you guys, and everything is because of you guys, and we appreciate you guys so much. We love you guys.
T1에 와서 이제 DRX에서 T1으로 옮겨가면서 많은 혼란이 있었을 텐데, 그런 것들도 다 참고 이제 저 스스로를 주시는 팬분들이 많아서 너무 기뻤고요. 그래서 이제 저도 이제 T1에 왔으니까 저는 이제 T1의 이제 명성에 맞게 엄청 높은 곳까지 올려놓을 자신이 있기 때문에 그런 것들을 기대해 주시고 봐주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.